For this point of view, the effective method is this process to maintain dialogue, but also necessary to reveal the fact and compare them objectively with the core values of the Council of Europe without any prejudice or exaggregation. In that regard, I would like to thank rapporteurs for their balanced and careful work, and especially that they didn't remain on the surface on the phenomenon.